Alright guys, well welcome back to some more Ark Extinction!
Yay!
Normal sized episode today, because that one took forever to render, upload, and process.
Where is your body?
I don't know.
So we currently have a couple of red tribesmen, or had? No, there's still one there.
We're gonna knock them out and take them as our own baby.
Maybe. Actually, let me check levels, because we might not be able to get them if they're low enough or high enough level.
I'd rather have the higher levels.
Alright, I see stats 165 sword and shield, so he'll be okay, easy to get. The
and
other one, the 32 is a gun. He's on the left side of the lake.
Aw, man, we ran out of a material and I can't repair my helmet. Oh, we're out of metal.
Smithies, or forges.
There we go. I need to level up my weight.
So did you go over what me and Crit did?
Nope, because I don't know what you guys did.
Yeah, they'll check out your video for that. I think the Alpha D-Lo.
The very, very short list.
Well, there's Crit.
Wait, okay, so Alpha D-Lo, Jerboa, you blew almost all of our kibble, and we have a new teleport.
I made a new teleport.
Can you cook prime on campfires, or how do you cook prime now?
We don't know. Remember, it wasn't
campfires.
Working.
That was just a bug with the bomb deploy map.
Alright, I'm gonna take your... that.
Oh, you guys made a teleporter to the volcano.
Look in my wrecks.
That teleporter is for metal, yeah.
So where's Crit's body?
He's behind the workbench. Okay, the Rex has plenty of cooked prime if we ever get him drank out.
I've been using
it. I took his darts.
Okay.
Oh, shit, I need to get my old trank rifle back.
Yeah, me too.
Hey, guys, you know what's kind of hilarious? If I wasn't rendering the episode I recorded today, I could have joined for this recording session.
Oh, that's my gun.
Oh.
I think. Yeah, I left it in there.
There's a whole bunch of them all over. Okay. Throw that in.
Could you throw some tranks in there for me?
There's only 19 total, so there's yours.
I had, like, two in this fabricator, that's all I know.
Oh, me and Crit used, like, 200.
We didn't use 200, we used 100.
Oh, there he is.
On the lake. The swordsman one
went
was
back
somewhere to the right.
And another 10.
I'll get the one on the lake.
Really?
Oh, no, you're right. We did use about 200.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the other guy's on the... he's walking towards his friend.
Yeah, we used 200 darts. So, yeah.
Slowly lower myself.
Do you think my dialogue could take him?
No. Not
at all. Alright, let's get the 32, because the 65 may or may not tame, but it'll at least not be a ranged threat.
Which one is he?
The sword and shield is the high level.
Yeah, where is he? Oh, I see him over there. Alright, is he... what gun does he have?
Looks like a shotgun.
Shotgun. I think we can actually handle him on foot. But... I can actually stand above the trank. Let's see, he has 5,000. This one has 3,000. I think we can actually handle the high level one.
Alright, you want me to kill off the low level then?
I mean, if we can... let me see if I can get this guy from here.
I saw two numbers. Alright, looks like he's after you. Oh, the terror bird. I thought it was something bigger summoned.
Oh! That's bad.
What?
The terror bird snuck up behind me.
This guy's gun shot.
There's someone with a terror bird that just died to a guy. Or not that guy, someone else. Oh, they have an Allosaurus.
Stupid. Nope!
Hey, go see those? We kept mistaking those for normal. I wish they were, though.
Thanks, fight it more complicated.
I'm gonna die, but I'm getting some massive amounts of torpor on this guy.
I have one.
Got him!
Dart.
He's nice. Asleep. Alright.
I lost track of where the other guy was.
I didn't even use Trank darts on him. Well, I used a couple, but I used my Trank spear. Because he's melee, I could just dodge left and right. He was really easy to avoid.
Ah, found the other guy.
Alright.
There's a terror bird.
Have some mayho berries, sir.
There's a red tribe terror bird at our teleporter.
Okay.
It's chasing after, I think, Ghost.
Yeah, it's after Ghost. Are you tranking that one, Ghost?
Seeing it, if I can.
I tried shooting him, but he moved.
Ah, fuck. Alright, I don't have a Trank Spear. I need to make one of those damn things. But he's been hit a couple times.
I'm gonna die because that gun does a lot of damage. What's his torpor?
34 of 35.
Oh!
30.
Our other tribesmen's across the way. He's tamed, so... I don't know how useful the sword one's gonna be. I thought he'd be way more useful than he is.
Okay, the other guy is at our teleporter right now. I'm just waiting for him to not have an Allosaurus. Okay, now it's a Terror Bird. I'll pull the Terror Bird, and you keep fighting him.
Oh, my armor's gone.
Alright, I got the Terror Bird on me.
He's running from me.
Actually killed the Terror Bird.
Oh, he shot me.
He is actually about to go out. Oh, shit.
I told
you. I hit him!
Shot. What'd you hit him with, Spesh?
A Trank arrow from all the way up here. Haha.
He's yeah. out!
I did it! I'm a professional.
Just give them berries. Don't waste meat on them.
Hey, is there anyone else down there? Like, can I go down there safely?
The Terror Bird's still down there. The okay. sword's enough to kill the Terror Birds, by the way, Ghost.
A hatchet enough to kill the Terror Birds.
Depends on the level.
Okay, that's a little bit. I guess they do a sad.
Where'd the red guy go down at?
He's just in a little bit of the lake,
I
just
see
right
him.
In front of the teleporter. Yeah.
I'm gonna go.
Oh,
get
that was good.
Hey, Ghost,
good
have you seen this odd coloring on my Draboa?
Look how unnatural. Odd coloring like... on your D-Lo.
Well, that's pink. That's fabulous. Don't worry about that. But this Draboa has like a light brown face and the rest of it's white and it looks really awkward, but I love it.
Yeah, it's a cute one. I wouldn't be carrying it around.
Yeah, I was gonna show you, but I was gonna go down there for it.
Oh, hi, Draboa. Here, have a berry. Help. Just give them berries, don't give them meat.
Yeah, it's too
berries
fish.
Actually is better for them.
Oh, get the guy out of the thing that's...
I see it.
Heck yeah.
So let's see, they're both male.
I want to name one Jeffrey. Do we have a Jeffrey?
Yes, we have a Jeffrey.
Aw. How about Jeff?
Let's make it confusing, yeah.
How about Jeff with a G?
No, we already have that.
Oh, really?
Can
or no, we had the J.
Jeremiah?
Or we the... No, we had... No, we had...
Don't we have a Jeremiah?
No, Jeremiah died, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Is that a spelling for Jeff? If so, we should do it like that.
How's it spelled?
J-E-O-F-F. Mm. I know G can be spelled.
No, that only works with G.
Like,
yeah, whatever.
Like this one, Ghost?
Well, now it's G-Off.
Yep, good old G-Off.
Oh, have you seen the new teleporter, Ghost?
Pretty great.
New one? Oh, yeah, so that was another thing you guys did. I'm gonna... Come on. No. Do I have any armor that's functional? Yes.
I gotta go repair mine. So
he
we did
through so much.
We did move all our tribesmen over here. And they're all around the EXP pet.
Alright, so there's cave one and volcano.
Note about that, on the other side, the ring is large. So it like, absorbs more stuff. But right here, it's small.
And make sure everything's passive, by the
way. Oh shit, you threw it up on the rim. Okay.
It still doesn't affect spawns of materials. Just be careful and make sure you stand on top of it when you're teleporting.
Well, that's handy.
It was annoying.
I'll go check it out in just a moment. I want to repair my armor. So, it's nice knowing that I can actually keep up with the Red Tribesmen. With a Trank Pipe.
Yeah.
They require
battle music.
I don't hear battle music. I just hear the boss music.
Oh, Nitz, did you ever grab that better Trank Pipe?
No, where is it?
In the smithy.
Okay. That works
it's
for
like
me, because I needed to repair mine,
16%
too.
Better.
I'll take the old one.
Yeah, it's almost broke. I don't see the new one.
Search my Trank Pipe.
So, did you guys know when it comes to alphas, they only gain alphas?
Just mine's in here.
Interesting, so, just start looking around the base, because there is one. It might be on my ranks, actually.
I'll check.
If not there, check my Quetzal.
So, alpha stats. They only get alpha stats what? Like,
what,
tame, they get, like, nothing.
Oh, they only...
Like, my Dialo has... is like, level 10, it has 2400 health.
Could you check Crit's body for me, Ghost?
Definitely not on my body.
I'm currently constructing my own train.
Yours is fishing, buddy, right, Crit?
Yeah.
I do not see one sitting around anywhere.
Alright, check the wrecks.
Yep.
Alright, then someone else has it, if you didn't check the chests.
I didn't check the chest yet, but I wouldn't mind the Trank Pipe.
Just if it's a container, check it, because it's somewhere.
Maybe you put it in the fabricator? No. But there is a pump shotgun in here.
I admit that I never got around to using it.
Your Trank Pipe's made, Ghost.
Yep. Yeah, it's not on Crit's body. Ooh, damn, Crit. But nice, grappling hook, or Trank.
I know, it's where I got the goddamn crossbow. Better Trank Pike from. It's gotta be somewhere.
No clue. It's not in any of the chests. Or
I'll find it when I'm done rendering a video in 2 hours.
I just literally checked everywhere. It's not here.
It might be hiding.
Alright, cool. Now I have a Trank Pike.
I need to repair mine at least. I see Trank Spears, but not Trank Pikes. Do we have any narcotics in? Oh wait, what am I missing then? Oh, cementing paste. Come here. So we have still got the snails on Wander. So
nice.
We've got
okay, and they've
tons
got enough cakes
that they
can survive.
Paste.
Yeah. Nice. I was gonna say like we needed to work on our automated production, but that works out quite nicely.
We just need to rebuild our crop farm.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Hey, who's like? Oh, is it up here? Trank Pike? How do you think a Trank?
Crappy.
It's in the Blacklair workbench. I think we have most of the stuff.
Do we have any shotgun
one.
Ammo?
You just need cementing paste. No, we're all out of, like, most of our ammo.
Yeah, I have 4 shots left.
All right. Kind of why I never got around to using that shotgun.
Well, let me see if I can learn the bullet.
Anyone who wants to can use that pump shotgun, by the way.
I'll take it then.
not again.
What?
So many Primarchaeopteryx. I think it's just because we keep killing them off, and so they just keep spawning more.
Nitz put the Arthroplura in turret mode.
Turret mode?
They function like regular turrets, but
only neutral. Like they have to be aggro.
All right, that works. Alright, come on, purple crate. Give me some good.
I'm making some ammo.
Ooh, a smithy blueprint and a medium crop blueprint. How useless.
Weapons, ammo. That's why I got encumbered, because I forgot to put that in there.
Bitch, you're flying! It's cheating!
Bye, Ghost.
Peter! Then again, I was trying to just grapple alongside the tree because it doesn't attack while it's held on, and,
it's like all hell no, that ain't happening.
Okay, I think my team speaks differently, because ghosts just wait for every level between 0 and 100.
Oh, whatever. Sound volumes suck. I'm tired of hearing about it.
No, it's my, team speak.
Well,
it's like TeamSpeak has been broken, and by the sheer power of Ghost's voice, he fixed it.
I haven't heard Ghost's voice go super deep in a while.
I found where all the long necks went to. They're inside this smithy. There's like three of them in here.
Alright, where'd the little bastard go? There he is.
Alright, that'll be enough ammo for now. Alright, I'm playing around with the pump shotgun crit.
Ew.
Good luck! It's put on the fab rifle. This fab rifle shoots like 10 bolts and breaks.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, crit was melting some bats with it, though. Not really. They weren't taking much damage.
They were taking 100 something per hit.
Archaeopteryx. Yeah. Yes, yes, you do. Alright, climb the tree.
I mean, I stabbed it a few times. How much do you get per stab?
Oh, you're trying to trank it?
Well, I figured that'd be easier way to kill it.
I'm sniping it from a distance.
Oh, I could have done that.
Well, then why didn't you?
Because he wanted to see how much he could do if not that.
Damn, these guns are horrible. Also, I'm getting a glitch. Haha.
Got it.
I got it. It said
so I'm assuming I can just use any long neck rifle in here.
Yeah.
It's better than repairing mine for not.
Let me use a metal hatchet and harvest this body.
Oh yeah, because we can use always the prime hide.
Ooh, EXP potion, yay!
Oh, I've got a lot of that up on my body.
Yeah, we had some running.
Fun.
Woo!
I wouldn't call it fun, Crit. I was sad.
That oh, so fantastic. Ghost. Mm-hmm. Spesh and I learned something about passive taming tribes.
Okay.
Well, so, we didn't learn. We think.
Well, it's more likely than not. So you know how you need the hats to passive tame, like Pteranodon and stuff.
Right.
Well, if you look at the call to arms, it's got a use option on it. So what I think you have to do is you use the call to arms, and then you can, it basically puts a, you know, safety aura on you. But in order to tame them, you have to, have the hat on while that is active.
It's a theory.
Because if you, where is the call to arms, anyways? Oh, right here.
In the...
I'd rather not expend one.
Oh, I'm not using it. I'm
like, clearly using one.
Although getting a red tribe hat, probably not a bad idea considering where we are.
Or an orange one, because they're all over the volcano, and passive taming them would be great.
But like, using a call to arms as a function for a reason, I just don't know what it does. That.
I found the brood mother I led over here.
The call to arms says on the description of it that it makes you... like, all tribes passive is that aren't chiefs. If there's a chief around, it'll affect anything else.
I want to see these chiefs. I haven't seen one.
I've seen screenshots of a mod page.
I didn't even look on the mod page, so I don't know what they look like. So I have a
level 36 red tribesmen
that I am going to drink myself.
Ghost, eat a call to arms and see what it does.
If anyone, I'll eat it. But I don't want to eat it when we only have one right now.
We have three.
We have one in this machine. I don't know where another smithy one is. There's none in the smithy that I saw. I could be wrong, though. Oh, no, there's... Oh, we have four of them. All right, you know what?
Oh, of course you summoned the Allosaurus.
Where'd the other one go? Oh, did you move one, Spesh?
Move one what?
Oh, wait, no, there it is. All right. I'm not doing it in base because, for all we know, it summons the chief.
Oh, wait, the call to arm? Oh, I don't think so.
Did we... how many call arms do we have?
We have four. So it's worth the experiment. If you could make a hat...
yeah, if you get, give me one.
You
of
have the green hat in, like, your bird.
Well, they're in the smithy.
It's a green hat.
I guess red is more common.
Well, red is in our area.
I want to
see. I don't see him in the smithy.
They're right at the top.
Oh.
Oh, by the way, Spesh, should we?
We need
them?
10 red dye.
That's easy to make.
About the three things we found. Could we warn
Spesh,
them?
Can you get red berries?
Sure. The manticore? Or...
Well, now you ruined it.
You already told us about it.
We already found a mounted manticore earlier when we were like, metal gathering.
And remember, Crit, we found a dragon.
There's like two manticores in this biome.
Okay, so they did change the tooltip, so it seems like it does provide group immunity.
So, by the way, I'm looking at the Extinction Core page right now. The only highlight of a tribe leader, or a tribe, what I assume is one, is it looks like a larger, parasaura tall human being with two of those lightsaber weapons that we saw they looked like swords, but they were also like lightsabers. With a double halo behind him and a skull on his shoulder.
So he's a scion?
No. It's not like hovering above him. It's it's like his head is backlit.
Oh, we also need to get water for that.
Right.
AKA, you'll know it when you see it.
Toss me and I'll go jump down.
Oh, never mind. I got four water bottles.
So what if they call the arcs like permanent?
I doubt it's permanent.
I mean, yeah, but it might...
They are rare enough, though, that it's possible. Let's put all these fires out so we're not wasting the wood.
I put the red berry.
Yep, Ghost just needs to get the water real quick. There he is.
I wish
water delivery!
I wish you just put the teleport pad in the ocean, just brewing a whole bunch of water.
You teleport and just a splash. I mean, in theory, that's how it should be working.
Yeah.
Alright, just need one more.
Nitz, you think if I shot a grapple into the water, I could pull a saber tooth salmon out?
Possibly.
That'd be one heck of a way to fit.
And 10. Alright.
How many? Oh, it just pulls you.
No, I missed.
Alright, I'm gonna go see if this works.
I got the call of arms.
I'm gonna follow. Your head looks stupid.
You wanna give me the call of arms then? Or can I grab another one?
Oh yeah, grab another one, I guess.
You could both test, with and without the hat.
Well, no. Can we make an orange hat?
Yeah, just add some yellow berries in there.
Orange guys spawn at mountains.
I know exactly where on the mountains, too, that's why I'm...
I know where an orange guy is next to a red guy.
We need yellow berries, so... Spesh, if you could take Ghost Water Bottle...
So your theory is, I consume it when I'm near them?
You consume it, and then you can go near them, which is a lot... makes them passive. You have to do it before they see you.
Well, the hat gives me a buff. Red Tribe won't harm you unless provoked.
It didn't give me that before.
I'm assuming I shouldn't follow it.
In the bottom left, you have a buff.
Also, I tried taming a bear earlier and it drowned.
What color? What do I need to add for orange? Also,
spark powder.
Oh. Need to go with tribe hat.
I think spark
yellow,
powder.
Yellow, green, cyan, brown, red. Purple and orange. Wow, orange is that high up? Alright, I'll...
Hello, fellow Red Tribe member! Yeah, they don't fuck with you.
Without the call of arms used?
I haven't used it yet.
Can you passive team?
No.
Now try... It's just charcoal.
Hold on, I gotta get rid of... Oh my god, bugs.
Oh, damn it.
Fucking ants!
You chose the biome where ants spawn the most.
Because if I could passive tame some orange, assholes, man. We can have explosive characters.
Alright, now that I'm being attacked by terror birds and ants. Oh, no, never mind. There's the ground ant.
So they're not attacking you at all.
No, but it does not have... Actually, I put the food in the last slot. No, it does not have a passive tame. I'm able to bump into them, and they don't get pissed. Alright, I will now use the... I will consume a call to arms. Okay, that gave me a buff. You and your nearby allied tribesmen are now neutral with wild tribesmen faction.
Thank God, I'm coming over.
How long?
It's like, what, 450 seconds, so 7 minutes?
Nothing impressive for you?
Ghost, help! Oh, wait, they're attacking me! You lied!
Well, because it's NPC tribesmen, apparently.
Or it could be the fact that...
You bitch! I fucking cooked meat back.
They took your... Oh, a pickle mess test.
I just got bowled by somebody.
Which, because... Probably because of Smash.
That's so dumb.
Alright,
so I have an aura around me now. I'm still immune to him.
Alright, I'm going to the volcano. So are you able to feed them?
No.
Oh, my gerbo is so dead.
So the call to arms just makes you... It allows you to... pull your own allies or your own NPCs into a group with them. So I assume you could use it to set up a mass trank attempt.
Yeah.
Now the problem is I don't want to die because it won't persist through death. But I really want to see if I can knock this guy out with a few spear stabs.
Well, attempt it.
I want to wait for him to burn his tame and then summon another...
I'm going to play with the orange tribe.
Okay. Summon a terror bird. It is attacking a... Ankylo.
Oh, no.
Or not Ankylo, Dodicarus. So that should be occupied for a while. Okay, yep. So they will turn on you once you stab them.
Oh. So guess what I just learned is on the volcano?
Hmm.
Rock golems.
Oh yeah, rock golems, we saw one earlier. My gerbo is so dead. Oh yeah, it's that.
Why would you bring it with you?
I didn't.
Prime Mesopithecus! Oh, they're so cute.
I didn't tame it out there.
No, you're cute
or,
one.
I tamed it out there, I didn't bring it with me.
Oh yeah, thorny dragons are on this mountain too. That poor Dulcidurus, he's just walking and the golem's just beating on it.
Don't say Porto's Citrus. I hate those things so much. I'm so tired of seeing them at this point. Oh my god, it was so painful. It killed my alpha.
Alright, I'm gonna actually make some tranks and go get that guy tamed, because he's got a pistol and it's pretty good.
Hey, Jeremiah had a pistol.
Simple rifle, metal ingot.
You know, it's strange feeling safe from tribesmen when I'm over here.
I mean, there's still tribes over there.
I've got the orange hat on.
There could be greens over there.
I'm not scared of them.
They have dire bears, man. Dire bears are terrifying.
I'm more scared of allosauruses. Really? We're short gunpowder?
Yeah, I...
Oh! By the way, Special, you know what...
Oh, we haven't been replenishing our stockpower shock, okay.
Orange guys have, right?
The orange guys?
Yeah. They have the Megasaurus thing.
Yeah. They also have Argents.
I hear stomping.
Yeah, 12 should be enough to trank the one guy out.
Red guys also have Argents, I'm pretty sure.
Red guys do not have Argents.
I have not seen a red guy summon an Argent, no.
But, I mean, the ones in the redwood don't, but I saw one on a mountain somewhere earlier.
That was an orange.
It was
red.
They
look really similar.
It was through my scope, and the word red and orange don't look that similar.
Well, then you have dyslexia, maybe?
Excuse me?
No, that wouldn't confuse the word. So maybe there's different tiers of them?
Yeah.
Or maybe they summon environmental-specific dinos?
I mean, think about it. The purple guys summon stuff in the swamp. They're swamp-based.
I just want to point out the purple guys live in the swamp. But, we've seen green tribe all over the place, and they all summon the same dino.
Yeah, but the lower tier stuff might summon only what they have limited to them. Which is, you know, dire bears and, something else, I'm sure.
Or it could have just been an orange tribe, Argent fighting with... sons of bitches!
Because the tribes don't fight each other.
Fuck! Which is dumb. Is that the Troodon, or are those the Pegomastix? I can't really tell.
Troodons are really annoying.
Not as annoying as Pegomastix.
I mean, I haven't had a problem with them yet.
I hate the fact that you always have to carry berries in your last slot, or else the Pegomastix steal your shit. I still love the fact I came on the server earlier, went down below, and, I had Narco Berries stolen from me by a Pegomastix.
That's actually probably the smarter way to do it. For a second there, I thought that was the strangest looking dino.
Oh no, it wasn't set in my last slot, it was just... And it didn't trank itself or anything.
Why did time just freeze?
I have no clue.
I just got a debuff in with, like, it was an hourglass, and I couldn't move. It was as soon as a broodmother got near me.
You're running out of time.
It's probably the web debuff, maybe.
No, it wasn't like the foot stab thingy that you see. And it didn't hit me. I was like really high above it. But as soon as a broodmother started fighting a purple tribe member, I got the debuff.
Oh, hey, that purple tribe member is probably knocked out.
Hey, there were a couple of them. They had like three capros there and a couple spiders.
Yeah, but the broodmother... Oh, found some orange guys, finally. Hello, fellow members of the orange tribe. I am totally one of you. Please don't
this
kill
guy
me
has
with
got
your explosives.
Guy's got an
I just
way
want
of
to be your
this.
Friend.
What's going on, guys?
He lured me towards the brood mother.
Yeah.
So the orange guys have assault right. Oh, that's a fab sniper, I think. Mm-hmm. Let me get it closer.
Got him.
The assault rifle with explosives.
You don't see me, brood mother. I'm up in the tree.
The brood mother I saw is a different one than the one you just saw, apparently.
But I am very friendly with this tribe. Hey, I can tame them.
Wait, what? You got passive tame ability?
Yeah.
With what combination
of
things?
Just my hat. Nothing else. And berries.
Oh, maybe I didn't have berries?
No, come back.
What kind
come
of berries
back.
Do they like?
Mayo.
Oh, my second monitor.
Come back. Stop running from me. I need to feed you more berries. I really hope this doesn't get attacked the instant because there's other tribes members around. And the best part about these guys is you can literally passive tame them and then... Or by bumping into them if you feel like.
Ah, shit. Well, that's bad.
Oh, hello there, Argent.
The Broodmother literally walked on top of it right when it tamed. Damn it. Alright, so purple berries.
I think when they're in a group, they can't be passive tamed.
Well, this guy was solo. He didn't come up with it. But I may have... No, because I looked at
it. I got
it.
Her! I'm gonna tame all these assholes. Come here.
Want that box.
Oh no. Run. So, get ready for a death message.
Oh,
not from me either.
Oh, because it was tranked out. Oh. Wait, the orange tribesman got killed. Oh, because the other tribes people around it found him.
So if you're gonna passive tames, you do need a call to arms. And for some reason.
Oh, because it means when they wake up, they still stay. Okay, I see what we're doing now.
So you need to eat a call to arms, and then passive tame, because otherwise your tribesmen.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Aggro, because they're not.
Oh my tribe. God, that is a pack.
Now to find where these assholes that killed my tribe men is. Are they?
Alright, so apparently I ended up taming a Pagomastix.
They stole your berries?
The other one's steel.
They might have stole berries from you.
Didn't take anything important, it looks like. That's fine. Yeah, I have all my guns, I have my pick. That's all that really matters.
Ah, there they are.
Might have taken a piece of, like, shit armor or something, but whatever.
There they are. Are you able to be passive tame, though? Or... Oh, hello. Hi there. Hi. So I can't passive tame these guys anymore. So I think they can't be near each other when you start taming them. I think they have to be separated from the pack, basically.
Okay.
Hey, let me feed you. Oh, actually, idea. Hopefully this doesn't cause you to aggro. Please come with me. You're coming.
Yeah, I'm just running around looking for other ones so we could test the theory.
I have an idea. I've got a very big theory here.
Hmm.
I grappling hooked one of the orange people because grappling hooks don't cause aggression.
Can you pull just, them apart yeah. and then...
Yep. I feel like I've got like a kid on a baby leash here, though. They are trying to run back to their tribe.
Okay, I saw a tribe. Oh, that's a brood mother. Well, there's some tranked out tribes people down by the swamp. The downside is there's a brood mother next to them.
I will bring you back to my base, lady. Oh no, I jumped. Shit, no! Get back here! Ow! Lady, I'm part of your tribe, save me, please! Looks like they run back to their tribe. What the hell, you idiot! She threw a grenade at her feet! Alright, which one's got the cooler weapon? Whoa, wait a minute, what? Okay, so they do gather.
Yeah.
I just heard her loot a body bag.
Huh.
Now kill her, see if that stuff's in her inventory.
No, she's up my- she is my friend.
Then tame her and see if that's in
I'm
her
trying.
Inventory.
But I want to see which one's the cooler one to tame. Let's see, you sir have an assault rifle. And she's got the- she just has a sword and shield in flak armor. Alright, I'm eating my call to arms. Oh, son of a monkey!
Monk?
Also, interestingly, I don't think the red tribe throw the poison grenades like the purple do.
Sir, your tribe is full of idiots who throw grenades at their feet.
I wonder where Crit put all the kibble.
Got another orange tribesman.
I've got a purple tribesman. Ooh, there's another dung beetle down here in the swamp.
Use poop. That was the one I looted, yep.
Also, there's a purple snail. That's really cool.
What?
Purple snail.
I want it.
Alright, I'm going to passive tame as many of these orange tribesmen as I can, even if they kill each other off. Yeah, so when you're passive taming ghost...
Fuck. Trank Sphere guy shot me.
Grappling hook them. The Trank Pikes are easy to avoid. Like, well, not avoid.
Well, yeah, I can only take one hit.
Oh yeah, you don't have fortitude like I do.
Whoa, the Titanosaur.
The Trank Spikes actually do nothing to me.
Titanosaurs are so big.
Damn it, the problem was I was the lower of the two levels that I tamed.
Yeah, I tamed the low level. Purple or orange again. Right, you're on neutral, so if you get attacked, you'll fight back at least. He has an assault rifle. I think I definitely chose the better hat, guys. No offense.
Well, it's a higher level.
Well, yeah.
Well,
but
I'm also trying to tame purple people.
Oh, hi, dragon!
Tame it.
Sure. Just for you, Smush.
Dude, thank you. I would love a dragon.
Oh, hey. That works out for me.
It works out for me, too. I get a dragon out of this.
Hey, lady.
No, my level 5 tribesman managed to knock out the other one.
This is great. I will say I'm enjoying these hats. Could someone bring, like a Quetzal over alongside mine?
I'm in the middle of something. I can't right now. What is that?
Because I have two tribes in right now.
What is that?
I got a Trank rifle and a Trank spear guy.
Is that a manticore? Oh, that's another manticore. That's the third one I've seen. Two had blue wings, this one has orange.
Oh, so it actually is a separate one.
Uh-huh.
Alright, come on. Wind you in. Stop. Unhook. Neutral. But god damn it. Stupid ass bug. Neutral. Alright. Well, we have two orange tribesmen tame. One sword and shield, one assault rifle. Let's see if we can get any more.
There goes Ghost.
No, there's two tribesmen right near base.
Are they what color?
Purple. They hopefully should be able to take that Terror Bird. I mean, they both have Trank stuff, so they'll probably get it knocked out before it's a threat.
But yeah, once you start separating the tribesmen Ghost...
Mm-hmm.
They are able to be tamed passively, so they can't be near each other. Basically, I'm guessing they just coded it in so they wouldn't instantly hate you. I still think any of your tribesmen should be like immune to the enemy tribesmen. Because they work together in the wild, why is it that all of a sudden they become ours and they're like, KILL!
Well, it's because they've allied with, apparently, the Rainbow Tribe, since we have some from every color.
Yeah, but they ally with each other anyways. Man, I really like the look- Oh, son of a bitch! Do we have a teleport? You said we have a teleport platform on top of the volcano, right?
Uh huh.
Okay. Come on, guys, up the mountain we go.
I'm gonna have to go up there because I'm very lost and don't know the way back to base.
Well, I've got a slight problem in the fact that I've got to try and get two, basically, dinosaurs up the mountain.
Two AI.
Okay, I got one of my tribes. Oh! Stop the one up on the- Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it, I hate that there's just terror birds and all kinds of just random shit around. Can't fight everything off in the damn forest.
Yay. So, they must have fixed that issue with the hats. Because before, you could not walk up to these guys, even if you were wearing one. I've got one on a leash, because he seems to be the least of the smart.
This river biome really isn't all that big.
Yes. He's not very bright.
Ow.
He's the Rex of the group, let's just say.
Yeah, kind of like this Trison who ran into a rock instead of following me around the rock.
Well, my tribesmen get to fight.
Alright, I've recovered two more purples.
Well, my tribesmen just killed a saber.
I would hope so, they've gone.
Alright, now I need to refresh my health.
Actually, one has a sword.
Oh, Ghost, have you tried organic pollen?
What?
It tastes great.
No. It's not a fast enough method. Jumping off the treehouse is.
I mean, you never know. Also, there's a cap on how much damage you can take from that.
Yeah, but... Alright. My two tribesmen are safe. They beat... God damn it.
Are they on the platform yet? Or is it on the volcano?
They're on the volcano, but... Oh, that saber tooth just went flying. That was great!
Are you like, coming up the path?
Yeah.
Alright, there's a trike up here, don't kill it.
I think I'm coming up the path, at least. I see a rock golem.
So I think the best solution seems to be carry one of all the hats on you.
Shit! Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. I think they're on passive. Special teleport to the mountain.
I'm not there.
I had to whistle passive for a second because of Dulcidrus. I forgot to re-whistle neutral. I think I just lost both my...
No. Does anyone know where happened to our green hat?
Grave. It's in the smithy.
The new smithy?
I think the S-plus smithy.
Well, I'm back at old base.
Yeah, in our... Lag.
Oh, that was you, Sash. I'm like, I hear something big flapping near base.
Yeah, I mean, there's a manticore on, like, the other side of the mount.
Fun. No! That's the one with the gun.
It's only level 5.
Yeah, but it still had a gun, Sash. Yeah. Assault rifle on top of that. I don't even know where these guys are. I was coming up the mountain in a jacked up way. And there's the other
one.
Woohoo! Why woohoo?
Alright, so I think what we need to do is do some killing of the tribesmen to get some more called arms to make more hats, then.
Ah. Uh-huh.
We need to make a black one.
New friend.
It's gonna be a little cheap to go straight to them, though.
It's like level 80.
To be fair, we haven't gone straight to them.
The Black Tribe?
Yeah.
I mean, we can't even right now, so...
I think we have someone close to level 80.
Ghost is... I think...
I'm 71.
That's, like, the closest.
Alright, I'm getting a fucking Orange Tribe, and I'm getting them home.
I got a new friend!
Alright, so you just grapple and drag away the one you want. And you just feed them berries off your hotbar.
Yep. You gotta drag them a bit away, so... So Orange Tribe has flak armor, and it actually looks pretty damn amazing.
Yes.
Special, what level are you?
66, because I grinded up to 65 earlier. Why?
Because I'm going to need... Is that Orange Tribe? Or is that just a regular...
Oh my god. These helmets are so much worse than I thought they were.
5 defense.
They are, however, unbreakable, which, with the way we go through armor...
I meant to craft... The alpha helmets.
Oh yeah, the alpha helmets are god awful.
What alpha level do you need to kill to get the amethyst? In the ruby, for that matter.
That's the thing. It kind of makes taming alphas stupid. Like, by the time you get to the power level that you can kill those type of dinos, you're not going to need them.
I mean, it makes you not affected by them, it makes them not aggro. I just wanted to pass the taming to Randon. But that's my entire goal. That's dumb.
That's a rock. Run! Run! Okay. I just need to look for an orange flag flying around.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, is just flying around looking for flag dinos.
So whenever you guys get back to base, I made a new friend. His name is Mike, and he is amazing.
I'm sad. I died so...
Oh, Smash, if you want to have some fun naming, there's a couple purple tribes in that need names.
They have to start with a J.
So, Ghost?
Hmm?
Did you set this Pegomastax to aggressive?
Oh, is that thing still alive?
It's killing innocent deer that can't do anything.
Yeah.
It's bleeding them so they can't run away.
Yeah, no, I set it on aggressive because I didn't want it. It just tamed, so
it's killing everything. Why?
That is amazing.
Well, that works. Survival of the fittest.
It's killing a snail.
Okay, kill the Pegomastax. The snail is more important.
Oh, the snail went into its shell.
Mm-hmm.
So it goes.
They're like armadillos.
I'm sort of ish by Argent Hill, just roping from tree to tree. Mm-hmm. I guess the best thing. You throw a parachute on, you just go tree to tree with your grapple hook.
Mm-hmm. I made a new friend at base, and I'm happy with it because it was cool. I named him Mike.
Surprise, people. Remember, but yeah, I think the purple ones are a hell of a lot more dangerous than the red ones. And the red ones I've yet to see use Trank.
It doesn't look like the orange ones do either. But they do, however, use explosives, so...
So dangerous in their own way. Also, for some reason, my parachute fell off there, and that sucked.
Oh, where are the orange tribe? There could have only been, like, 3 people on this mountain.
Yeah, I'm looking for more reds. Actually, we have enough that I can make another orange helmet, right?
There's, like, nothing around here, though. I've run around the mountain a few times, it looks like. But, I think we have 1 more call to arms. Because you used 1, ate another, and then I used 1. So maybe we want to hold off on making another orange. You could go for Cyan Ghost and go catch a Direwolf Tamer guy.
Ooh. What do we want to limit it to? We have to tame one of them first before we can steal the tribe?
What do you mean?
Before we can pretend to be one, we have to tame one of them. Thanks, Bugs. Really fucking appreciate it.
Because I kind of already broke that rule with the orange hat.
Well, that's why we need such a rule. Oh, hello, Rock Golem.
I mean, we can go ahead and tame them, because we'd still have to fight the other tribesmen right now.
Because the Rock Golem, unable to hit an Argent. That's pretty funny.
Because you gotta remember, we can pull them away, but they're still not gonna... Their AI, for some reason, when you pull them away, makes them continue to
keep
charging.
Well, hello, Raptor,
who
decided to fuse with me. Oh, I'm dead.
Ghost, you can meet my new friend.
Yes, let's meet your new friend. And then I think I'm gonna go... I wonder if the frequency of the call to arms dropping depends on the level of them.
Oh, hey, a pistol. I got a blue pistol blueprint.
Ooh, nice. Useless, but nice. Where's your friend?
Next to the Terror Bird.
I don't know if they're useless. I mean,
oh shit, an Alpha Trike. Alpha Mike.
Yeah.
I like the color on him.
That's why I tamed.
Did you knock him out?
No.
How'd you manage it?
Oh yeah, you can pass some tame. I forgot those were passive tame.
I gotta go repair my grapple hook, and then I'm gonna go look for some swamp people.
I'm trying to find orange. I just want my orange person back. They're not that deadly though when you tame them, if you think about it. Because they don't throw their grenades.
You sure?
Yeah. I remember I had them fighting Sabretooth.
Because I know a, when I saw, like one of our original green guys, or no yellow guys, he was shooting his bow at someone and then he threw his spear.
They don't change weapons, so.
I mean, we only had one person that threw a spear when they were holding a bow.
But that's what I'm saying. They don't change their weapons, Besh.
And that's what I'm saying, is I saw it happen. Wait, no! Oh my god! Oh, I didn't know Prime Jerboa's would run away. Oh, I want it.
What goes?
Oh, it's just a Parasaurolophus. I thought it was Megapithecus.
However, I did find...
No, the Megapithecus is probably in the swamp. Or not the swamp. The,
right, I'm wearing my red tribe hat. Probably should put some pants on.
I just haven't seen a Dodorex. I really want to see a Dodorex.
Go to Carnivore Island.
Oh, no thanks. I don't want to see a Dodorex. I was joking, actually. I don't need a Dodorex.
So, I found... Oh, that dragon looks... Holy shit. So, what? Dragon has 10 million torpor.
Yeah.
I want one.
Yeah, it's not something easily tamed at the moment.
Period.
Alright, I'm gonna let him finish dealing with that triple terror bird threat, and then I'll go pay him a visit.
Wait, the Prime Jerboa doesn't eat baby food anymore.
No, they eat berries once they're tamed.
No. This is wild. I was trying to tame it. It's not eating any...
Try kibble.
It's not kibble either. What?
Then berries.
Wait, where'd the guy go?
I tried that. It's dead. Okay.
Then meat.
It doesn't eat meat either. I put every food out of my head in its inventory.
Prime carnivore kibble, baby food.
Jesus.
Oh my god, you fucking Pegamastax.
Oh, hey, Alpha Allosaurus.
Wait. Why?
Alpha Allosaurus.
Alpha Allosaurus?
Yeah.
Like it's an actual alpha?
I don't know. I'm not getting close enough.
How big is it?
Same size.
Oh, then it's not. The actual Alpha Allosaur was, like, the size of a Rex.
Where did your friend go?
What's their kibble of choice?
Allosaur?
Yeah.
There he is.
Allosaur is like, I have no idea. We didn't have it, whatever it was.
What, you managed to tame it, right?
No.
Oh.
It woke up because a stupid Doedicris came back and started punching it in the face. It wouldn't have tamed anyway. We didn't have
any. Ah, killer. Bugs!
I think I literally tamed all the orange tribe that was on this mountain.
But, like, when it comes to taming alphas, we need their preferred kibble.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, well,
hello, fellow special. Red tribesmen.
Didn't you want to start on that?
Making kibble?
Yeah.
I don't know how. I'm not going to worry about
make
it.
Make jerky, throw prime meat, and.
Oh, I'm not spending a day on one kibble.
Well, that's how you make jerky. Or kibble, yeah. I mean.
That's also how you blow a lot of time. Screw it, we don't need alphas, let's just use normal dynamo.
Man, that sucks.
Wait, that's the shit?
What? What ghost?
He's had a situation.
Okay, so I walk up to the red guy. It does not have the thing on it.
What thing?
The tame me option.
I might have had someone near him.
Is there a second one? I gotta get my anti-theft berries back.
That was interesting.
So how does the grappling hook work?
Mine wore out.
You
but,
shoot him, and then you, what do you pull
you
with?
You can pull left click to pull. Just remember, jumping will break it.
No, it won't. C will break.
I've had it break several times from jumping.
Really?
Oh my god, stop!
Oh, a wild Pega Mastax, my first one ever. Oh, no, wait, is it gonna steal from my bird? I dare you.
You can't punk. Steal from a dino.
Haha. I have countered you.
No, but it steals from you while you ride the dino.
Okay. Oh, it just charged. It just jumped for me. Aha, it's dead.
I've never had them actually.
And thank you, Prime Archaeopteryx.
I hate
God
this.
Damn it!
They stole my ramps when I was riding my Quetzal.
Okay. Well, then they can steal one.
If they can touch you, they can steal.
They like the Morphrons. They go for the player, but they can't hit the player. They'll hit the dino anyway.
Alright, I think I'm pretty much done on this volcano. I did enough laps.
Well, I've got a red Trizen, or maybe two, that I want to get. I want to see this actually work with passive taming, because I've never seen it happen.
Well,
now, is it just a normal radius? Like, you get close-ish to
I walked right up to it and fed it. Yeah, are you trying to feed from the front or from behind?
You have to feed from the front?
I think it's from behind.
No, behind is what I tried, so...
Crouch.
Didn't need to crouch. It could be their hitboxes are weird, Ghost. Alright, I think the orange tribesmen are just kind of off the mountain for now. Yeah, I don't see
it. Now, do they have to be not fighting something? Because my guy has literally not stopped running around killing things.
It might be that. But once you start being able to feed them, it seems like it doesn't matter either way. Oh,
I don't have the ability to reel him in. He's just running away.
Ghost, your Pego Mastax can throw bolas.
Like, do you have to be heavier to be able to pull them, or have...
I have lightweight.
Oh, I was using the wrong click.
Ghost, what drug did that Pego Mastax steal from you to tame? It's killing everything. It's still killing the Pteranodon. Like, it steals their ability to fly.
Hey, a moss chop.
Wait, my bear, where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
Bear?
I tamed a bear.
The fuck?
Oh my god, it's a swordsman, but it's literally aggressive to everything.
Yeah. What you can do is pull it up. Or not up, but somewhere. Oh, I found a Megapithecus. I was right. They are. Oh, there's a Cyan tribe here. Ooh, I want them. I want them. Long neck, please.
Where the fuck do you... Hey, God damn it, I hate when they get off the grapple.
Guess what dino the Cyan tribe summoned?
The shit Packy. Did he go?
Your favorite.
Packy.
Calico.
Go on, Packy. Hi, Calico. I want a Calico.
There's no other red tribe guy around. This is the only one I've seen.
Like, that's why, that's another reason I wanted the alpha helmets. I wanted the herbivore one for the Calico. Gigantopithic. Wait, Nitz?
Yeah.
Did you just find a Megapithecus?
Yeah. He summons minions, apparently.
He did that in Anunnaki for a while.
You know what I'm scared about?
They were level 240?
No. If the Broodmother summons minions, and the Gigantopithecus summons minions...
Alright, there you go.
There's a high chance the dragon can summon minions.
That didn't happen in... Oh, I didn't know the dragon. That didn't happen before in way back in Anunnaki Genesis, but it may happen in there.
Like a fucking child leash.
It is, I love it. Alright, I'm done with the orange tribe for now, since there are
none. Yeah, you gonna calm the shit down? You've killed everything in the area.
I can confirm. You definitely need the preferred kibble. Because the kibble I gave to that trike I tamed, it was like a level 15 trike, and it instant tamed because it was the preferred kibble. I just gave some to level 4 trike, and it did like 1%. What?
Calm the fuck down, tribesmen. Get out of aggro so I can feed you. Oh my god, it's a pteranodon! Alright, fine, go kill the pteranodon. Come on, boy, this way.
Fucking kitty leash. I love it. Oh god, there's another one. Fucking mate boost attack dinos.
Oh my god, there's just too many dinos in this area. There's nowhere I can go for him to de-aggro everything.
You can always kill them yourself. Where are you at right now?
I can see one of our tree platforms. I'm down by the river.
Oh.
Underneath the warp platform. No, that's actually main base. Yeah, I'm actually over by the Scion right now.
Oh. I'll make sure not to go over there so I don't piss it off.
Like, I'm trying to figure out what can be done, like...
Oh, we got a new broodmother, I see. Mm-hmm. It's got purple legs.
Okay, guy on leash, you can fight the Carno!
Nah!
I'm just dragging him behind me.
I love it. And I just love the fact that they don't get pissed off at it. I wonder if he'll attack the Scion. If not, you should bring him near the Scion. Because the Scion's not aggressive either.
I'm gonna bring him... Oh no, would he attack just everything in the lake? Or would the center island...
Does he have an Allosaurus out right now?
Yeah.
Okay, I know where you are. Is he fighting a Carno?
Okay, I'm over on the side of our lake right now.
Oh, I see a red tribe Allosaurus fighting a Carno.
That's where we came from.
Okay.
My god, this guy is just like... I don't know, like... Sugar Rush or some shit. Alright, kill the Gallimimus, and that should be the last damn thing in the area for you to get pissed at. Here you go, I'll even let you get close and hit it with your sword. Nope, back. Wait, does he see the stuff of the treehouse?
I'm at our base right now. I'm gonna go up so he can't. Oh, fucking Trudons. You know, we could probably tame these by letting them kill Pagel Mastex that we end up taming.
Mm-hmm.
Can I trank these out?
Maybe.
You gonna calm your shit? I want a passive tame him. Like, I could probably have just knocked him out by now.
He would have attacked back. But we are gonna have to...
So you had them grappled while it gave you the prompt.
Yep. I also had them not grappled when it gave me the prompt, too. So...
Oh, I probably have to have nothing in my hand.
Huh? If he's chasing after something, it'll...
The problem is he's always chasing after something!
Poor ghost.
See, like, the thing is, walking a kid on a kitty leash that isn't actually your kid, but you're trying to make your kid. You're trying to tame it, trying to make it yours.
Sure, it's always that.
What?
Alright, on the island. I decided to just fucking shoot him in the back of the head because he wasn't cooling off.
Allosaurus?
Yep, of course he summons the Allosaurus rather than the Terror Bird.
Alright.
I hit him a bunch with the Trank, so he might actually be okay.
Can I borrow the red hat?
Sure. But I just wanted to show my viewers where the passive tame was, but I literally was not getting passive tame.
I just want to see if there might be something wrong with the red tribe or not.
Oh, wouldn't that be something?
Because I know it didn't work for the green guys. He was in the center island, right?
Yeah, but he had a Allosaur and he was going crazy, so it could be... I think he's underneath base. Yeah, I see a saddled Terror Bird underneath base by the ladder.
Okay.
I see him. He's over by the waterfall.
Okay. I see him. He's killing all the water dinos, I think. Did he jump?
Maybe?
Yep, yep, there he is. They stole my clothes, man! Yeah, he is currently pissed off at something. Oh, the Paraceratherium. Alright. Oh god, Gus. No, sir. Come with me. Come with me.
Ah, you can still grapple while you're followed.
Oh my god, I found Camelosaurus.
Why won't... I can't grapple this guy.
Camelosaurus is so cool.
Alright, calm down. Kill the Paraceratherium.
I think we have a bunch of server lag at the moment.
I don't have any.
No, for some... Oh, it's probably gonna put me over weight limit. Probably have rocks and stuff. Ow! Ow! He apparently has this bullshit range. Oh, what have I done? I'm Red Tribe, see? I'm Red Tribe, see?
What is that music?
Where is it at, Spesh?
Okay, so I don't think anything's working on the server right now because I was just on a grappling hook, but I went all the way down the tree even though I was reeling in.
I tried grappling him, but I think it's just I have too much weight. Where's my shot?
My god, my ears. That was so loud. What was that?
Wait, where is my shotgun? Alright, that should clear up enough room no matter what. Alright, back to him and see if we can get that tame for Ghost. Or if it just was...
Orange Tribe Megalosaur. Oh, they're so cool.
Oh, you found one.
I found two. Three. That guy has a lightsaber and shield. That guy has a...
I want to see this lightsaber. I've never seen the lightsaber.
Oh, no, there's actually four.
Nope. You little bastard.
I wouldn't call it. It's just like a white sword. There's level 12, a level 4.
You know what? Fuck it.
Level 44 and level 16.
I don't know where he went to.
So like they have like assault rifles and stuff, it looks like. I'm not getting close enough to see.
Where are you, Smush?
Ghost,
here's your hat back.
You know that area? Like, if you're... It's like between...
Where are you at?
Oh, hello, Carnal. There's a Carnal underneath our base.
Oh, turn around, Nitz. I'm behind you.
I'm gonna grapple up. Because the Carnal's chasing me.
Alright, I don't see where you are. Oh, I see. Okay. You the parachuter?
Yep.
So, the orange tribes people, Nitz?
Yeah.
They're up north.
I'll just put it in like the smithy or something for you.
I'm at like
that way we don't have to deal with the Carno.
I'm at like 28.
Where the hell did he go? I was just gonna stab him a whole bunch with the spear and just keep respawning and stabbing him.
I'm at 28.65. Wherever you want
to. Well, we don't have time to go for wherever you want.
Oh, he's 31.
28. I just want to see where he is right now. It's in the one bench for the mod. 28. Oh, that's not far from us. Oh, wait, yeah, it is. Okay, so you're near the volcano, though.
I wouldn't say that. It's like this, like, valley sort
of. Did he aggro the Scion and just vanish?
No, they're not dumb enough to aggro them.
But,
because, like, the Brood Mother and the Alpha.
Before you come up here, if you come up here, reapply your settings, because there's that ear, just the painful music of being your chief, or whatever.
You little asshole.
Options.
We don't have anything neutral on base, right?
The bugs. But they can't run off of there.
Alright, I set the Pegomastix to aggressive.
Alright, Spesh, you said 2865?
About, yeah. Oh yeah, I'm not even close to the volcano.
Oh no, you're miles away.
I wanted to come up here to see if there were beavers, and to see if there were alpha beavers, so I could give them this Gallimimus kibble.
I
see no sign of that red guy.
Yeah, me either. That's weird. Did he despawn?
Maybe?
And it's now you know where there's four orange people whenever you want more.
I just want to see that lightsaber.
You can tame the guy. It's just a white sword. That's all it really is.
Yeah,
I know, but it makes me wonder if that's the chief, and I want to see.
Oh, no, it would have said.
No, no, the chief has a big ring of light around his head.
Flying.
I'm gonna go look for the chief in the ice biome, because I heard some loud music, and I think it was a chief.
Or a scion.
Alright, well, I think this is a good place to call the episode. So we possibly, on Nitz's side, confirmed you can passive tame him, but I didn't see any of that.
Well, it's not possibly, it's definitely confirmed, because I passive tame two. No, three.
Right, but we still, so basically they have to not be pissed at anything.
They have to not be near anything of.
So that means the orange tribe is one of the better ones to do it on, because there's nothing on the volcano cliffs for a long ways. But here in the redwood, it's just too dense, apparently.
Oh, this is so cool! I found an ice rock below.
Oh yeah, I've seen those guys. They're kind of crazy. What the hell?
Oh, an alpha mammoth.
Can you passive tame that?
I don't know. I'm gonna walk up to it and see if it punches me in the face. Hello, good sir.
Who are you?
It doesn't aggro. Yes, it does. Ow.
Hey, God. Miss Lost Words. I'm almost over to where Special was.
Oh my God, a baby Camelosaurus.
Oh, a cam- oh.
The Moralitops, but the eggs a Camelosaurus, so.
Alright, so should we, call it here?
Sure. I still want to fight. I'm gonna go over here anyways to see the Orange Tribe.
Alright, where was Special at?
2868, something like that?
2865.
It's like this, I don't even have that, like, part of my map filled in.
What? My map's fully filled in.
It's like this valley that's like split by a piece of land. They're in the valley. There's also someone with Argent, so there's a lot more as well. There's also a green dragon. Oh, he's looting the blue beacon. I wanted that.
Alright, valley split.
Oh, I see that blue beacon you're talking about, Spesh.
Mm, oh, it's a wild Allosaurus. Oh my God.
I see a purple beacon.
I wish you could pick up Allosauruses with Quetzals.
Hey, there's a Quetzal.
Because I love Allosaurus.
Can't they be picked up by it?
Nope. I tried.
I don't see any tribes in. I'm parachuting.
Oh, it's an alpha card.
So you don't see the purple beacon, that's... So are you between the two mountains farther on?
We're near the edge of the...
Okay, you're way over that way. Alright.
Alright, Special.
Parachute that, might not have been the fastest route.
That blue beacon is right next to the snow biome, right?
Uh-huh.
Is it still there?
Uh-huh.
Where was the tribesman from that?
Right next to it.
The orange tribe is right next to it?
Lots of them. There are explosives and argents right now.
Okay.
That poor Allosaurus, it should not have fallen into that pit. Oh no, the argents want me.
Oh, yeah, I don't want to drop down because I'd be faster along the ground than floating, but I'm also not going to die.
Oh, there's a Megalosaurus too.
Oh my God, there's so many argents right there.
Yeah, there's, they're all killing one. Nope, there goes one.
Are those tamed or no?
They were, and then they despawn, and now they're fighting back.
If I land there, I could skip across to over there.
Special, yeah, I'm above you.
Strategy.
Okay. You want me to grab you?
Yeah, bring me. I got you. Can you bring me down? Alright. Now, where are they?
I'm gonna let you dangle so you don't take fall damage. Yeah.
I don't see an orange tribe.
They're just scattered.
There's a skeleton trike to our right.
That's what I mean, because the orange tribe is generally...
Oh, I see one.
Yeah, there's one over there.
Behind us.
There's one. Oh!
Argent.
There's one over here with its own Argent.
Where? I'm just trying to find one. I just need...
It's right here below. Somewhere. I saw an Argent, pretty much. Like, you know, this... Oh my God.
I dropped off, don't worry.
Alright, well, I'm gonna be running.
They won't hurt me because I got the hat on.
Oh, right.
Oh, I just saw where they got resummoned.
Oh, look, a white Alpha Dilo and a red Alpha Dilo. None of them are pink, so I don't care.
Aha, found you. Oh, you were. Oh, I thought that said. Oh, there we got another one. And they're fighting something, so. Maybe there was something just wrong with that red guy.
So you should.
I'll have to go with that theory.
Alright, Spesh.
Uh-huh.
I'll let you know when it's tamed and you can come get me.
How are you gonna get them over?
You can grappling hook carry them.
Alright, so you guys are at the blue supply drop?
Oh. I don't know if the blue is still there, and it's this blue still.
Yeah, yes. I see the blue.
Alright, yeah, still. There were all kinds of orange.
Oh my God, you pain in the ass. You know what? Get stuck in these rocks right here.
The orange guys were all grouped up when I first mentioned.
Oh, hey, thorny dragons.
They've scattered. Also, I love thorny dragons, they're cool.
Oh, ow. Oh. I think I found a chieftain.
The music, yeah, it sucks, doesn't it?
Yeah, because it's like 4,000 decibels.
Spesh, where are you at, out of curiosity?
I'm about
to come back so I can sit in the snow biome.
Hang on.
I want to look at that chieftain.
Oh my god, this asshole. Get
my
back here!
My apologies for any headphone users.
What the? Oh, you asshole!
What?
Ghost, watch out, there's a green tribe here too.
Oh. There's just one mixed in to fuck everything up.
I mentioned. Oh my. Wait, he aggroed those on you guys? Wait, what?
The green guy ended up getting pissed off at me. And because of this, the orange guy got pissed off because, like I said, they worked together.
Dude, that's a scalpel trike. Okay, I want to be on the other side of the valley.
Alright. There goes that tame.
We need a teleport pad up here.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Ghost, that music was a winter scion.
Really?
It's a mammoth. Although I'm sure there's something else around here that made that, because the scions back at home don't do that.
Wait.
Oh my god! Donorex! Oh my god! It's shooting electricity from its mouth and it's the size of a carno.
A carno? That's it?
It's white, the size of a carno, and shooting electricity from its mouth.
What's its torpor?
Let's see. It's a... I can't get a read on it right now.
I'm kind of curious.
It's a Dodorexy level 16 male with 5,000 torpor and 3,200 health.
That's it?
Uh-huh. We could tame this if we wanted.
Wait, how much torpor?
5,700 exact.
That's... They must not be trankable,
that,
then.
They must... Well, they're probably trankable, just not powerful. No, Dodorexy.
It's a Dodorex.
Knock it out, Smash.
I don't... What?
Here's an idea. Hit it with one trank and see if it gains torpor from that.
My pike?
You don't have a single trank arrow? Or...
Oh, I do have arrows. Right, you're right.
The one green tribesman in the bunch.
Oh, wait, can you kill that one for me, Ghost?
Oh, there's actually two of them.
Assholes!
There's also someone over here with a dire wolf.
That's Cyan.
Well...
I'm looking to see if I can see a chieftain. I'm still hearing the music.
That's the scion.
Also, they must be...
Oh!
That's
probably
what
the music was. Music mystery solved.
Yeah.
That's great.
All right, well,
what was it?
I think that's it for
Apex
today.
Raptor.
We need to cut the episode.
I need to see if I can drink this.
Spesh is hitting it, the Dodo Rex real quick.
Oh, okay. All right, let's see if he can do it.
I need to get a hit. Come on.
I have no way of getting back to you in any reasonable amount of time, so...
Yeah, I've just been parachuting while I'm waiting.
Chill, it was one arrow, calm down. Oh my god. I didn't see it in time. This thing is terrifying.
I want to find it. Where are you?
Right next to the orange shrine.
Okay. But, I just want to see it. I won't catch it on camera. We'll end this episode here. So, if you guys have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.
See ya.